sophisticated and do the other thing. Not because they are easy, but because they are hard.
1986 is a year of a new album called Rendezvous, and also two major shows for me, Rendezvous Houston and Rendezvous Lyon. The Houston project is, of course, very special in my life, involving for the first time NASA for a cultural event. And it's around this idea of an astronaut playing live in weightlessness of space. Unfortunately, it's going to be Challenger and the crash of the shuttle. And this concert is going to be a tribute to the astronauts in general and Ron McNair, who played with me saxophone in Last Rendezvous. And the Houston concert is still in the Guinness Book of Records for the biggest audience so far in America for a show. A few months later, I'm doing a Rendezvous Lyon in my hometown in France for the visit of the Pope John Paul II. And it's an extraordinary moment where the stage design is taking the whole of one of the main hill of the city, lighting all the buildings and churches, and it's probably one of the first multi-mapping ever. The album Rendezvous is also the first time I'm introducing in recording work using for one of the theme of the album, the Lézard Harpe.